his ass. Hey, yo, Nat, you go crazy.
I'm a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She likes to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too pint up, but I think that I love you. I'm a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She likes to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too pint up, but I think that I love you.
This is definitely no, sucking to a dope flow. Pull up like no slow, pull up a phantom that's rolled on both. I believe bitch and I still got the road. She said that she know me from somewhere before, but I think she want me because I know. I don't think they like me, there's blood on my white teeth. I don't usually party, but this actually got me. Baby, let's go out of space, teach you how to sight. See, she suck it like a ice. Even judge
you,
so they can't tie me.
Mama party girl, she just wild fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She likes to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that I love you. She drinking for loco.
Yeah.
The dash of digit is getting on busy. My head is on busy. My shorty are goody. My cousins are crazy. My cousins like booty. Life is amazing and busy as shit. Been here to 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up and she's throwing in tootsie. Book for 3 years and you can't even book me. It's me and little baby. This shit going crazy. Weezy produces.
It's in Louisiana, made me. That shit got down there. Got Mercedes.
Your money practice, the army, the navy. The rent is $10. Do it like Brady.
Oh my god. I don't wanna try, but I gotta try.
When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repaid me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody's
brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stops, please. Soon as I nut, you gon' leave. Got M's in the bank like if and me. Cardiac glasses, I won't even be with you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. Same price I can make them niggas come and finish you. Go, you be in charge, he is you like a guru. Be a dope boy, 100,000 in the video. President's attention, I don't wanna see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money, and I come from the hate. And then Drake got the drop, man, this shit gon' go crazy. They don't want them too, got me straight on the face. And I'm straight up in the season, I come from the face. Don't mean even 100, this shit gon' go crazy.
Tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion. A quick pass out to Juju. They get six. That'll leave him with third and four.
One thing to do now, he's going to get his catches. So if they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
He'll drop to throw. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 20 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
I just got some stupid dog from this on from the south. Don't them shoot my OG man and they gon' come to south. Shout out DZ and them low who gripping on the south. I get badging for the low and send them to the south.
Again, he'll drop.
I said a coke grill. I put a D in those grills. Same crime on my coke grill. Can't check on the trickle. I want the red to pick up. Shout out they fans. They go real. We have the best in the middle. Just stay blue chase. All day catch plays. White seat dope boy. Move that dope boy. Dropping out a bando. Turning out a window. They're trying to run the meals up. That's what we pay the rent for. Fuck it up in the Gucci store. The meals in. Rabbit looking like Bernice.
Let's go, baby. Come on, man. Jesus. No outsiders. Greenhawk can have a field day. Oh no.
Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10, down at the 31. Here's a toss right side for Hunt. He'll get the first down and more inside the 20. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. Kareem Hunt, the sixth touchdown of the season. And the Browns have taken the early lead. This is a critical flat the last 2 weeks, both losses, but just judging by the energy level, they look different here. And that touchdown shows how.
Yeah, it seems to me that that touchdown gets them off the treadmill. Because you know, you've been on the treadmill, I've seen you work out, you've been in the room, and it tells you you've got some more trouble. Yeah, you're in the same spot. They've exchanged it for an escalator. Still got some hills to climb, but they can get there.
Things are good right now, and as I ran outside sometimes, so I'm going to get some fresh air.
Ooh, no, get him. Thank you, baby. Come on. Oh, man. First down.
On first and 10, Mayfield flushed out right. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time.
And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25.
First and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
The Pittsburgh offense had
to throw a bad shot, throw a bad hurt, bad shot. Throwing through the money to my hand, hurt, bad shot. Wanna go on a date, you gotta dance first, yeah. Take it to the train, I gotta slam first, yeah. She be acting still with the booty on back. Feeling like I'm BB rocking cool G on back. Just don't make you put up that your booty on back. I don't want no bitches, nigga, cool G on back. Pass up to the gang for the back seat. I was in my feelings, not talk G. She might run a die, never tell a lie. We like money, cry, looking at her thigh. I knew it come with right. She don't like FaceTime, she don't read a Skype. But I'm out for the night, out for the night, out for the night, out for the night. Yeah, I'm out for the night, out for the night. Out for the night, out for the night. Yeah, you working hard, and I treat you. And you be a player, and you brand new. And you never need a man to defend you. You already pissed off when you been through. And you been through, cause he been through. You a star player, and he been through. In your corner, I never go against you. All the foreign eyes, friends wanna test you. You got outlet, and you worked out. You ain't stunning baby mama, cause she burnt out. You got rid of him and make sure that he worked out, so I put 100 racks in your purse now, man. 5'5", she might run a die, never tell a lie. We like Bonnie Clyde, looking at her thigh. I knew it come with right. She don't like FaceTime, she don't read a Skype. But I'm out for the night, out for the night, out for the night, out for the night. Yeah, I'm out for the night, out for the night, out for the night, out for the night.
Damn.
Brought down at the 32. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
How about that, partner? That happened in a hurry. Sudden, explosive, gets into the backfield and spills the ball.
Yeah, he was AFC Defensive Player of the Week last week. He got a play just like that. Behind the chain, second and 12.
You're not going with them? Did you win?
No.
From the gun, Mayfield. And he completes it to Hunt. Mayfield will end up getting 10 back.
I know.
That sets him up for third down.
Plucking my feet on that one. I thought he was getting close to breaking that one big. But in the end, give some credit to the defense. Finding a way to get to him and forcing a third down.
My partner, my nigga, this is me in the slab. At the table, we're just running shit back. Send the play out, I'm hotter than that.
Damn. Damn, I knew it. Damn, I knew I should have waited. Fucking Alex.
Defensively, this week, AFC defensive player of the week, coming up big numbers against everyone's attention. That's
supposed to be. You're the gatekeeper.
I think you know that I want to be the gatekeeper. When I go to the work, I'm gonna work as a little bit of a soul. And then I'm sipping a slide on this. You wanna go out with the bad
versus D-line. That was a bad one by the D-line.
Yeah, and oftentimes it's won by quickness off the ball. Who can handle the guy across from them best? On that play, the defense
is exactly that.
Yeah. He's gonna find his running back. Just Jeremy right now. Jeremy. I, Brian, I'm telling you for a reason.
They run on first down with Jackson, and he is going to lose yardage here. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11. On the tackle.
It's a loss of a yard. Brings up second and 11.
Second and 11.
34 yard line.
Looking left sideline, but wow. It's incomplete.
Unfortunately.
The snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Ebron's got it. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down.
At the 46-yard line.
They'll drop the throw. Nowhere to go. Here he lost the football. Able to fall on it, but look where they recovered it. That's a big loss.
A lot of bad news on that play for them, wasn't there? Lost the football, lost a lot of yardage. But I think the good news outweighs it. Able to retain possession. That was big for them.
That's thrown to Smith-Schuster out wide. Well, they brought the pressure, and that meant man coverage behind him, so he's still able to complete the pass.
Even as he took the hit. And that's what you have to do, because I was just talking with a coach the other day, and he said, look, it's not always going to be pretty back there. You're going to have to give me completions. Even when you're taking some hits, sometimes you have to be your own blitz control, for lack of a better term. Got to make completion, step up and make those throws, and he did that.
Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete. Coming up at halftime, one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman, both larger than life. Your stat would be in this booth.
Dang, nice. Oh no! Damn, that's huge. That's huge for him, actually. Damn, don't dance, bro. Damn, he's gonna go for two. Damn, my man, Tremaine Edmonds is different, bro. He's different. Damn. Damn, that man different. That was a nice play. We better get the hands right now. defense on their heels, they were ready to be out there. Oh, he clicked off. All right, three timeouts. All right, let's get it done. I'm making a change. Okay, let's look at the team. No shot, bro. Oh my god. Dude, where's that guy going, bro? Oh well. That's a PI. Let's go. Come on. Dude, what? I'm sleep, bro. Damn, that nigga knows how to use him good. Oh, that was a nice user. Damn. Throwing too many INTs, bro.
That is just what this defense was hoping for. An interception on the
obviously didn't want to surrender a touchdown and fall even farther behind. And we've got to know this team a little bit, haven't we? Couldn't you just see their defensive leaders telling the offensive guys, telling the quarterback, don't worry, we got you to start things off. You take it from there.
3 yards.
And certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the quarterback, getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low.
Oh no, that's your rookie, bro. That's the man. Oh no, bro. Oh no.
He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that was one. But we gotta give him one, don't we? I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw, because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational. Now left side on the swing pass.
3 interceptions, that's embarrassing.
A 7-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 3 at their 48-yard line.
Oh, it's 2nd down.
First down.
And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
What? Oh, the pressure got there.
Last week as he sends this one away. And this will hit just beyond the goal line as it's into the end zone for a touchback.
At their own 20-yard line.
The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. From the 22, here's 2nd and 8. Looking to throw. Completing it to the right side, Johnson. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Give him 14 on that one, and a first down.
First and 10 at the 36-yard line.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And a big loss here as he's taken down.
The quarterback sack.
And we say it all the time, have to be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
On the play.
You have to help your offensive line out. They're going to protect you as best they can. And if you're getting 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
Dancing, and the pressure gets to him again.
The quarterback taken down.
Okay, let's go back a little bit and see if my schooling comes to the front. What's that old saying? Those who forget the lessons of history are doomed to repeat them. That's the same guy who's gotten back-to-back sacks. I think a double team may be in order.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after 1st and 2nd down went backwards. It's 3rd and very long. He didn't seem in a rush. I guess they just didn't know where the play clock was.
I think you're right about that, because there was no hurried movements there, right? No up-tempo at all. Clock just ran out. I think he was as surprised as maybe his bench was.
After the delay, they're backed up even further for third and long. Here's a quick throw out left. It's complete. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 15. 7 yards on the play, and it'll be fourth down.
That's certainly playing down in distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath, by all means.
We'll call that a punt of 54 yards. Well struck. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now. First and 10 at their 38. He'll set up to throw. Quick hitter here. It's complete. No gain there on the completion. Second and 10.
To number 86. He's forced out of bounds behind the line of scrimmage.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. Had the completed pass, but for no gain, stopped right at the line. So it's second and 10. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Throwing again on second down, Mayfield. And the Steeler pressure too much here. He's going down. T.J. Watt racking up sack number 12 for him on the year.
Hey, was it a breakdown in protection? Did the running back not pick him up? What does it really matter? Sometimes it's just a great play made by the defense. Big time sack.
He'll buy some time right. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted.
Oh my, I don't even know why he moved. That was I'm selling myself. I didn't even do my right adjustments. I'm choking. I'm about to get a field goal. I choked. Oh my God. And how many times you roll, burning up hot holes, not trying to fuck up the wheels, bro. Okay, we're gonna bike, no. I'm selling myself.
The Browns drive about to get started. To begin the drive, here's a handoff to Hunt. And this will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30. Number 27. All on the 30, they'll come up with a second and five.
Come on.
Here's Mayfield. They'll roll it out right. On the run, he'll let it go.
Nice.
He's taken in. It's complete. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40.
That can very well be a defining play in this game. A touchdown, that gives him a lead, and they took a major step towards getting there with that big play right there.
Mayfield looks to throw. Escaping the pressure right. Got a man over the middle, and it's complete. And he'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Last play went for over 30 yards. This one not quite as big, but still over 20. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. And it's caught. And he's brought down. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw no different.
Yeah, a lot of people call it gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown.
Always got to get the touchdown for Brevin.
Touchdown. When you get down near the goal line, this is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury. And it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run.
Do I want to win this game, though? Do I? And draft pick will just go lower. Nah, bro. But I do want the game of the weak points. Hey, I thought you ordered me fettuccine.
I did.
All from Olive Garden?
Yeah.
Oh, gang. Where's Dad? Oh, did you guys win at the racetrack? Huh? Damn. Hey, Dad. UCLA score. Oh, God damn. Okay.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And they will be looking to answer the touchdown their defense just surrendered. Still a good chunk of time remaining here in the fourth quarter and a chance to regain the lead in a tight one.
Yes.
On the crossing route, complete. It's Johnson. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
The goal for any offense versus his own defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route.
Come on, open a gap and I'm there. Open a gap and I'm there. Damn, that's a touchdown. Damn, Kevin Seymour, you're not that slow, bro. Fuck, you're... this nigga thinks he's good or something? Unbelievable, bro. Damn, Juju Smith that fast? Damn. Damn, that's game. He won. He won, he won, he won. Oh, well. Sorry guys, I couldn't do for you guys, bro. I just couldn't win.
The Browns drive about to get started, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got to the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive.
Bro, click on, bro. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god, this nigga's ass, bro. He is so dog shit, bro. Oh, I don't want to win. I don't want to win. I don't want to win, but... well, people need me. People need their game of the week points, but I don't need them. Shut up, suck a dick, tell him, fuck it, and shit. Oh, goddamn, this man's blitzing everyone. Ah, oh, see, Cupcake needs me. God damn it, Cupcake. God damn it. I'm sorry, Cupcake. I don't want to win. Bloody free, Schmurda free, Schmurda. Oh my god, bro. Sometimes it's just too easy. Money Jordan, Money Jordan. Brevin Jordan's gonna win you guys the game. Brevin Jordan's gonna win you guys the game. Brevin Jordan's gonna catch it. Oh man. Hey, I'm telling y'all right now, the only way y'all winning this game of the week, bro, is if Brevin Jordan catches the touchdown, bro. I'm telling you guys that right now. It's the only way. It's the only way, bro. If Brevin Jordan catches this touchdown, bro, that's the only way you guys win the game of the week. Fuck. So you got that wet wet, got that dirt drip, got that super soaker, hit the cheesy. Oh, I thought that was a smart read. Oh well. Oh my god, bro, you're not good. Sorry, guys. Got that drip check, got that super. Oh no. Now, if I wanted to win, I would have ran that ball. I would have ran it. I had the easy lane. I saw it. Like, I told Coates not to put me in the game of the week. I need a high draft pick. Oh, we're gonna keep it rocky. I'm from New York, so I'm cocky. Dude, fucking with my posse. Alright, man. You're welcome, man. Alright, let me get my yards with Brevin. Fucking bitch. That's just great. This guy's a dick. Jacob got that dirty, got the super good, the hate the shit back. Let me just get my yards, bro. Fuck, man. As the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go in the football game. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, I catch it over by the toe of the finger. That's dog shit. Now the Browns signal for the second of their timeouts. To number 86. They stop it with 14 seconds to go in the game. First down, Cleveland. They show run with three tight ends here on first down. Throwing, Mayfield. Bro, why are you trying so hard, bro? Why are you trying so hard? I don't really want no friends, no. Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Mayfield now. And he comes back with one complete. Now we'll get whistles and a signal for a timeout. I'm not sure I see the logic in this, but we're going to stoppage anyway with 5 seconds remaining. I didn't want to win. No point in me winning. Oh my god, he's fucking still guarding him, bro. He's a bitch. Pay me his face, even to the wrong one, and driving. Alright. Oh well, man. GG's.